you're not going to have a federal air marshal on most flights that you're on. And if something happens, you have to make a choice. Am I going to go down with the plane, or are we going to stop this?